students, as in the earlier program we have gone for dipped LED, now we are going for relay, which sir has explained, which is the sir has explained about 1F and EFH, but here I am going for 04H and 08H. For 0FH, sorry, 04H, if the 04H is being is the condition, then my relay should be turned on. So I have already dumped the program into this kit. You can see that the condition is 04. My relay is turned on here. So this is the turning on of our relay. You can see it is turned off when my 8H is turned on. Okay, 04H, my motor is turned on, and 08H, motor is turned off. And here the connections are something like we are connecting this sensor, I mean the dip switch, as our sensor, and which is connected to port 1, and relay is connected to port 0. And even in this port 0, I mean this relay, only one bit we are using, rather we are utilizing it for all the 8 pins. We are only using only one bit, that is P0.0, as explained earlier. Thank you.